What are we doing, man? I don't even know. Okay. You know what? I got an idea. I'm going to change the program.
Oh boy, the last idea cost $2,000. That's
right. Y'all still hanging in there? You okay? We're going to sing a song now that is a little different. And often it is said that if it takes 5 minutes to set up a 4-minute song, then the song's probably not worth singing. However, this one is the exception. Because, I guess y'all want to know what it is. It's another Imperial song. I just love the Imperials and their music. A song called Unforgiven that was done back when Thunder's Applause. Good. So the reason I got to kind of say something about this is because this song has a groove to it. And you got to understand that most of the time, the audience that we sing to, though it's not every night, but for the most part, about the same every night. There's times when it's different, but it's pretty much about the same. The audience we sing to typically has more experience in life than we do.
Dude, that is smooth.
Pretty smooth.
Well,
it was an election year in the States, and I learned how to say something without saying anything. So here's the thing. We have noticed that our audience, when we're singing songs like, I'm feeling mighty fine, audience claps along just fine. Do a great job on that. But then when we sing songs that have a groove to it, you should see what we see. I'm just making fun of them.
I always figured if God could talk through Balaam's donkey, he could use my brother for that.
So I noticed that when we sing songs that have a group, I'll show you what it looks like. I'll do my best. But we got the groove going, and we look out, and we see.
I know, really. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak.
Yes.
That's what we see.
That's what. Y'all can't tell me, all of you ain't been born again all your life. You can't tell me you weren't flying down the road years ago and you had the AM cranking and you had your groove on. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Mr. Sandman, bring me up to you. So here's the thing. Now, since so many of you have now had your hip replacements and all that stuff. I'm sorry. Well, let me see. Maybe it's been a while since you moved it a little bit, right? So, in our final appearance in Calgary, right? But it's been a while since you moved, so we're going to sing a song that has a groove to it, okay? And we need you. Ronnie and I are going to clap on the cool beat.
Yeah.
There is a difference. Okay, so none of this Sunday morning white Baptist clapping. None of that up there. That's not going to work, all right? So we're going to clap on the cool beat, and Jim is going to sing like the some singers can sing what they call vocal licks, like a guitar player plays licks. Some singers can sing those licks, and it kind of sounds like
I hope you never do that again. That was awful, terrible.
I don't know how to do that.
Obviously.
Okay, so yeah.
Yeah.
So you asked me what the score was, and it's 34-19.
Cuddled with life, honestly, until the day.